Motherfuckers up, everyone. This is your motherfucking Sing Crazy Brave back into the video. We're back in this bitch. We're about to do yet another Minecraft mod review today. So, you guys know what day it is. It's Monday, and we do Minecraft mod reviews every Monday. So, anyway, I'm giving you guys this last Minecraft mod review today. I know you guys are going to be bombarded by notifications, but I'm reviewing yet another Minecraft mod. So, today we are going to be reviewing a mod called Instant Blocks. Now, as the title suggests, yes, there is instant blocks, and I'm going to show you guys how to set them up and everything. So we're on Minecraft 1.7.10 today, and that's why I still got my cape and everything, because, it only goes to Minecraft 1.7.10, and then, so it is what it is. Anyway, let's get started with this mod review. So anyway, this is called Instant Blocks. So you got different ones you can have on here, so... And each one of them has their own recipe. So this is how I make the instant wooden house. Now this one is very cool because it gives you a nice little starter instant house. So all you gotta do is you gotta place it down, and I think you just right click it. It says you must have an instant one. Okay, yeah. So you have to make an instant wand. So you can make an instant wand by doing this. So basically, this is how you make an instant wand. You can only use. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna go ahead and put an instant wooden wand right here, and we're gonna go ahead and go like that. And and then once you do that, you will be able to you'll have your own instant house created. So yeah, you got your own little house right here. So you got your own furniture, you got your own furnaces, you got your own chest. There's nothing in there, obviously, but it's a pretty good start if you're going to start off in a flat world, or if you're just wanting to put a house down somewhere. It's pretty cool. But yeah, so as long as you got the resources to do that, you can do that. And there's also different variants of the instant wooden ones. There's like a wooden one, there's a stone one you can make, there is an iron one you can make, and then there's also a gold one, and then a diamond one. So and the higher the ones, the better the uses. So this one has 52 uses on it. Obviously, that's like the highest you can go. But the wooden one only has 2 uses. So yeah, you might want to do the diamond one if you're someone like me that's probably gonna build a lot of these things. But anyway, and then you got an instant mining ladder. So this is the instant mining ladder. You put ladders there, you put stone there, you put the torch and all that together. You make that, and then you make yourself an instant mining ladder. So yeah, and then you place this down anywhere you want. So let's say you want to put it there, and then you just right click on it. It says it cannot be created. Okay, so yeah, you have to actually be in an actual Minecraft world that's not flat like this. So yeah, you're definitely gonna want to have a world that's not flat like this. So yeah, in fact, what I'll probably do is I'll go into another world and I'll show you guys the instant mining ladder. In fact, you know what? I think I'm gonna do that right now. Let's go ahead and do that right now. Let's go to a brand new world. So we're gonna do we're just gonna call this I don't know, fucking. I'm just gonna call it Rogo. I don't even care, dude. I'm not even concerned about the names of my worlds anymore. I'm just going on here showing you guys this because I just that's what I do. I love to showcase mods to you guys. So let's go ahead and test out this instant block now. So the one we're gonna be testing out is the instant mining ladder. So let's go ahead and do that. Let's go ahead and put this, I guess, over here. Let's just put it down, I guess, right here. This will be a nice little place right here, maybe. Right here. So we're gonna put it right there, and then you just right click it with the diamond wand, and as you guys can see, it makes yourself a giant mining ladder that goes all the way down here. It goes all the way down here. So yeah, this is very good and very useful for people that want to mine in Minecraft. So yeah, it's a pretty easy way to get up and down. It places torches and it does all this for you. It's pretty cool. And then you got like a little ladder system you can just drop down here, and there's like water down there. So it's pretty cool for mining. So that's the instant mining ladder block. And then we have another one. We have an instant glass dome block. Let's just go ahead. In fact, you know what? Fuck it. We're not going to go back to our flat world. We'll just keep it how it is. Let's just go ahead and put this here. So, this is called an instant glass dome. And how you make this, you might say, this is how I make it. So it's pretty simple. You just take some glass, you take some stone, you put a torch in there. And then you get a thing called an instant glass dome block. You place that down, you right click it with this, and you have yourself a beautiful glass dome that you can basically use for anything. You can put fish in here, you can do anything. So yeah, it's pretty cool little block. And then we have the next block is the instant farm block. Now the instant farm block, this is how you make that. So you just take seeds, you put dirt, you put water, and then stone bricks right there, and then you make yourself a instant farm block. So, and then what you do is you place this down, you place this down anywhere. So let's place this down, I guess, right over here. Yeah, I'll just place it down, I guess, right there, and then just right click this, and then boom, you have yourself a brand new farm. So yeah, look at that, dude. That's pretty cool. So yeah, you got yourself an instant farm. So yeah, it's pretty cool. And then what, let's see what the next one is. Okay, the next one you have is the instant sky dye block. So this is how you make that. You just put a bunch of wool in here. I don't think it matters what kind of color you have in here specifically, but I would assume that you probably would have to put some colors in there. But yeah, you just take wool, you combine it with the diamond, and then you make yourself an instant sky dye block. And then let's go ahead and put this into skydiving. Let's go ahead and put this, I guess, on top of this tree over here, because why not? So let's just go ahead and put that up on the tree, and then we right click this, and then boom. Okay, and then it says enter any colors by name. Let's just go ahead and generate. Let's just generate it. Okay, there we go. So yeah, there we go. Nice. Okay, so then it generates a skydive type of thing for you, so you can basically skydive. And look at that. Ooh, that is so cool, dude. That's actually mesmerizing, I think. Oh my god. Dude, that is insane. Look at that, dude. Look at that. This fucking structure is insane, dude. But yeah, so as you guys can see, it's got the little instant blocks and everything. So yeah, it's pretty cool. Pretty cool thing. Yeah, it's a little skydive block. So let's just go ahead and get back up here though. Let's see how far up this fucking thing is. Hold on. How far up did I fucking put this down? Let's see. All right. We are up here. Okay. So yeah, it's fucking huge. Look at that gigantic fucking structure. Holy shit. That is insane. The fucking clouds are even, it's even hitting the clouds. That's insane. But yeah, that's absolutely insane. It's this sky dive block. So yeah, that's pretty cool. And then let's go ahead and check out the next one. So we got an instant grinder block. Creates a simple grinder, place above a zombie skeleton spawner, right click to activate. Okay, so this is how you make this. So you basically put water, you put an iron pickaxe there with a door, with a wooden door, two pieces of glass, two chests, and then one crafting thing right there. And then you make this thing called an instant grinder block, which basically I'm guessing is gonna have to do something with mobs, I'm guessing, hence the name. So you place it down, you right click it, it says you must place. Okay, so you gotta actually have a spawner. So you're gonna want to probably install a mod that has like silk touch on it, so you can get a monster spawner. So we're gonna type in spawn. Yeah, we're just gonna type in spawner. Okay, I don't think I actually have that. So yeah, I don't think we actually have a spawner that we can, or maybe, hold on, let's see. I think I can spawn one in. Let's see. Let's just put it on top of a creeper spawner. Fuck it. We'll do a creeper spawner for this demonstration. So let's just go ahead and do that. So yeah, you just go ahead and you just place it on top of there. And then it says you must place this above. Okay, so we gotta place it above the spawner. Okay, so then we go like this and we place it above there and then right click it and then boom. So yeah, so that's how you do that. And then I think what it will do now is it will spawn in creepers, so you can just go down here and kill them. So it's pretty cool. Pretty cool little structure. So yeah, it's pretty cool. It's basically sets you up your own mob spawner, your own mob grinder automatically. So that's pretty cool. It's pretty useful, honestly. I think I would use that in a survival world, honestly. But yeah, it's pretty cool. Pretty cool. But yeah, you definitely do need to have like a silk touch or something for like the spawners, because yeah, that's the only way to get spawners if you guys know anything about Minecraft. But anyway, let's move on. So we got an instant pool block, which that's how I make this. I basically put stone slabs there with glowstone and then the water bucket, and then yeah, so then and plus you gotta have this instant one. So you gotta have an instant one at all times if you want to use this for this, and it will tell you if you're doing it wrong in the chat. So yeah, there we go. And then you right click this, and then boom, you have yourself a brand new pool. So yeah, that's like done in seconds, dude. Fucking A, dude. But yeah, so then let's see, the next one we have is the instant escape ladder. So this I make that. It's very simple to make, and then you basically put this down, and I think you just right click it with the thing. So let's go ahead and place this down, I guess. I think I gotta place it on an actual block. Yeah, and then you right click it, and then boom, you have yourself your own escape ladder. So you can escape out of your base or whatnot, or wherever it is that you get stuck in or something. So it's pretty cool. I think it would be useful for survival mode. And then let's see. Okay, and then we have an instant water thing. So this looks like it's an instant water block, which I guess we can go ahead and put this over here. So yeah, this one will probably just yeah, it says you're prevented from filling water over 1,000 gallons. Okay, so yeah, so that's pretty cool, I guess. So yeah, let's just go ahead and skip over those ones. We got an instant lava block, which we can go ahead and put this, I guess, over here maybe, and then just right click that. Okay, yeah, I don't know why those last two didn't work. We'll skip those for now. And then we got an instant suction block. Okay. Which sucks in water. Okay, and then we just, yeah, so that's pretty cool. It says no liquids found. So yeah, I'm guessing this is pretty cool for machines. That's probably cool for machines. But yeah, so yeah, that's just like it's basically like a giant hopper. And then we got an instant rail block, which basically I think is going to basically put rails down. Yep, it does. So yeah, look at that dude. So yeah, it got a little instant railing system, so you can basically set up a minecart for anywhere you want to go. Yeah, it's pretty simple to make. You just gotta have enough iron for that, so it's pretty cool. And then we got an instant statue block. This I make that, and then you need a player head. Obviously you're gonna want to make a player head, and I think this is a way to make a player head on here. So you just take leather, you put that there with the rotten flesh and then the bone, you make that into a player head, and then you can have an instant statue block, which I'm gonna go ahead and put this over here. So you right click this, and then let's just do I guess we can do what YouTuber do I want to do? Let's do I don't know. I don't know what YouTuber I want to do. Let's do a classic YouTuber I used to watch all the time. So yeah, look at that, dude. We got Sunday on here. Look at that, dude. That's insane. Like, it's been so long since I actually watched any of his videos, but that's crazy. I think he still has that same exact skin. I don't know. He might have changed it up. I don't know. But that's pretty cool, though. So yeah, you got your own little structure. And then I can probably put myself on here too. Let's see if I can put myself on here. Let's see. I'm gonna do crazy enderman 99, which is my Minecraft username. So yeah, there we go. Look at that. Look at that, dude. This is cool. Look at that. I got my own statue on here. Look at that. That's crazy, dude. That is fucking insane. Look at that. I got my own statue on here. Did it actually copy the cape? No, it didn't. That would have been cool, though. That would have been cool, though, if it actually captured the cape. But I guess I could, like, maybe make the cape out of wool or something. I don't know. But that's pretty cool, though. So you got your own instant little statues. It's very simple to make those, so yeah, it's pretty simple. And then we got the instant harvester block. Okay, so this one I believe is going to harvest things. So yeah, you got a little instant harvester block. So then we go like this, I guess. Let's go ahead and put this, since it's harvester, I'm gonna put it next to a tree, like right over here. So yeah, and then you right click on it, and then yeah, let's generate. Let's do it. Yes. So yeah, you just right click that, and it farmed all that. Holy shit, dude, that's insane. It took down all those fucking trees. Holy shit. That's cool though. So yeah, it's definitely a different way of getting wood. So yeah, it's pretty cool. So yeah, and then we got an instant light block, which that's how you do that. You craft it just like this with blocks of coal. You get an instant light block, and then you right click it, I guess, right here. So say if it's super dark outside, you just right click it, and boom. So yeah, you got this whole thing. Oh my god, that looks insane. Look at that. It looks like fucking oh my god. That makes the statue look pretty insane, though. Oh my god. Look at all the fucking torches it placed. Holy shit. Like, it placed them everywhere, dude. That is fucking, dude, this mod is overpowered as hell. Oh my god. And then we got an instant schematic block. Creates a structure from any schematic file. So the way this works, now I'm gonna try not to be too technical with you guys with this, but the way schematic files works is you gotta actually download like a schematic file. Let's say you wanna put a castle in your world, or you wanna put like a train station in your world. Well, if you got a schematic for that, you can feed it into here, and then it will pop one of those in here. So, yeah, it's pretty cool. And then we got this, and this is how you make that. So you basically put four pieces of lapis there with a diamond, a paper, and then some wood, wood planks, to be more specific. And then, so then you right click this, and then you do like a schematic. Let's do castle. Let's just do a castle. So you got to put it in the actual .minecraft folder for schematics. But yeah, so you guys kind of get that. So I'm not even gonna show you guys that. I was going to, but I don't have time to be downloading schematics right now, so it is what it is. And then we got another one called the instant huge tree. But yeah, you guys can definitely check out the schematic one by yourselves, and maybe I'll do a video on how to download schematics now and how to do that. Maybe I'll do a separate video on that, I don't know. But yeah, anyway, moving on. So we got a thing called an instant huge tree block. This I make that, so you basically put logs here, and then you put the leaves here, and then a sapling in the middle with bone meal on the bottom, and then you make that, and then so this is an instant tree block, which basically what it does is it's going to put trees all over the place. So let's go ahead and put this, I guess, right over here, and let's go ahead and right click it. Okay, and let's see, what kind of trees do I want to have? I guess we can go ahead and do glass trees. I've never heard of those. Let's do that. That's pretty insane. Oh my god, look at that, dude. It's a whole fucking tree out of glass. That's insane. That is insane. Okay, that's pretty cool. Let's see if we can actually make another tree. Let's see if there's another tree we can make. I want to do dark oak tree. Let's do it. Hell yeah, dude. Look at that. Look at that big giant fucking tree. Holy shit. That is a massive fucking tree. Oh my god. Yeah, this mod is insane. Then we got a color block. When placed will generate with the random color. There's only two creative blocks only, so yeah, I think that's pretty much it. So yeah, I mean, hey, we fucking went through all this, so yeah, it's a pretty cool mod. Definitely a cool mod to install into your world, I think. I personally think it would be cool to experiment with this. But yeah, so it's basically used for building things that you want or things that you need in your world. So yeah, it's pretty cool. I do love the statues though. Like, look at the fucking statues, dude. Like, look at this. Fucking, I got torches all over my statue. I got torches all over the Sunday statue. It's crazy. But it is what it is. Anyway, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the mod review here. If you guys enjoyed the mod review, go ahead and leave a like down below. If you guys are in the channel, hit that subscribe button. Let's try to get to that 300 subscribers by the end of March. I know we can do it. Just gotta keep it a basic abandon on here. And yeah, that's all I gotta say for this video. Thank y'all for watching. Thank y'all for tuning in. And yeah, what do you guys think about this mod? Do you guys think this is a pretty cool mod? I think it's pretty cool. I think it's awesome. I think it's overpowered, honestly. Because yeah, look at that, dude. Look at this. Fucking torches all over the statues. This is insane. But yeah, it is what it is. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace out, everybody.